God's Word, October 20th, 2021. Luke chapter 12 verses 39 to 48. 39 But this know you, that if the householder did know at what hour the thief would come, he would surely watch, and would not suffer his house to be broken open. 40 Be you then also ready, for at what hour you think not the Son of Man will come. 41 And Peter said to him, Lord, dost thou speak this parable to us, or likewise to all? 42 And the Lord said, Who thinkest thou is the faithful and wise steward, whom his Lord setteth over his family, to give them their measure of wheat in due season? 43 Blessed is that servant, whom when his Lord shall come, he shall find so doing. 44 Verily I say to you, he will set him over all that he possesseth. 45 But if that servant shall say in his heart, My Lord is a long a coming, and shall begin to strike the men servants and maid servants, and to eat and to drink and be drunk. 46 The Lord of that servant will come in the day that he hopeth not, and at the hour that he knoweth not, and shall separate him, and shall appoint him his portion with unbelievers. 47 And that servant who knew the will of his Lord, and prepared not himself, and did not according to his will, shall be beaten with many stripes. 48 But he that knew not, and did things worthy of stripes, shall be beaten with few stripes. And unto whomsoever much is given, of him much shall be required, and to whom they have committed much, of him they will demand the more.